aggressive against them. I like that. Right. Now, this is why, because I'm pretty sure, at least in most games, maces are also like an axe. It. Kind of just let it go and see what ends up leveling up all the skill and everything. So kind of confirm it that way. A sword skill. Definitely getting good. it up that we'll keep on that for a little while more. See what happens with it. Told you we'd figure it out. Gotcha, so it falls under a staff. Interesting. Very, very interesting. Loophole on right wall, bell inside wall, monster protecting bell. Okay. Oh. I guess... There we go. Go. Because again, he's just got so much more mastery with it, does much better with it, so. That's probably where we're going is right there. Huh? Stick with that a little bit. I'll go ahead and do a mono save here. And we'll go do a save state too. I think that memo should work, but just to be on the safe side. Is the Guardian of Goddesses Bell Adamantoise? Ooh. Ooh. This could be an interesting battle. We got this though. Start off by doing. Oh, let's do bolt. And just a perfect cure everyone, everyone else hit everyone. we'll get to that battle in one second. Nice. That was all. I was expecting that battle to be tougher for some reason. Something's embedded in the wall. What's the goddess's bell? Yoink! Cool. Clever. That was a nice little easy way to get out of there then. I like that. I love it, and she's just gonna miss with both of them. But hey, whatever works, right? Alright, looks like something's gonna happen.